Hi, my name is Ibrahim with Zoom, and today I will be showing you how to set up face detection on the wedge camera using the Zoom MBR. So right now I have the wedge camera connected to the back of the MBR on port 1. Right now it does not have face detection set up. As you can see, it does not detect my face. So in order to get face detection set up, you will need to go to right click, main menu, go to event. Under event, you will go to smart plan. Under smart plan, it will show you right here what channels are compatible or have these features. If your camera does not pull up and you have a wedge camera, make sure you are currently on the right firmware, because the firmware plays a big role. You might need to do a firmware update on your IP cam. So right here, you would have to select face detect, apply, and OK. You would go back to event, and you would go to face detection. Under face detection, make sure you're on the correct channel. Enable it. Enable face ROI, which stands for region of interest. Enable record channel, snapshot, and log. Once you have that done, go ahead and click apply and OK. And let's go ahead and test it out one more time. And there you go. It detected my face right away. Now that you have the face detection set up on the wedge camera, in order to view playback of the face detected, you will need to right click, go to main menu. And in the main menu, you will need to go to Smart Play. Here, you'll select Face Detect, the channels that you want to search. And here, you need to put an estimated date of what times and what date you want to be looking back to. So, I'm going to put today's date and the time from let's say there was face detected around 11:30 or something. I'm just going to put 11 to 1. So it gives me all the faces that were detected throughout that time frame. All you have to do is click Historic Analysis. And it pulls up the faces that were detected. And if you click on a face, it actually gives you the video of what happened. And it stamps it with the time showing when that face was detected. I hope this video helps out. Thanks for watching.